Hello and welcome to my Final Fantasy IX playthrough. I'm ready to continue. And we are still at the very beginning. And in the previous session, we got introduced to some characters, and explored Alexandria, and I got my first trophy. I really wanted to win that card battle, and apparently, okay, load game. Okay. And apparently there is no trophy for collecting all cards, but there are more car trophies, and there are two trophies for winning car battles. One for winning 10 car battles, and one for winning 100 car battles. And they are very reasonable, unlike that jump trophy. And I want to try and get another card trophy. And win more card battles here before I proceed with the story. I saved here, so I want to try and I will even get more cards this way. So let's find our opponents. Who wants to play? This guy. I won 2 times, so I have to win 8 more times to get the trophy. So let's see. Okay, let's play. Okay, my skeleton. Seems like this actor is really good. So I will take him. Okay, and the bomb. Yes. Oh, maybe I can get this one back. Okay, let's try. All right. Huh. So try this. Okay. Then okay. Yes, nice. And I won almost perfect. Okay. Okay, this one. This one's really good too. I want to get this one back for my collection. Let's search for other opponents. Maybe they have cards I don't have yet. Okay. Yes. Okay, first of all, my character. And these goblins. Three wins. Okay, ready. Okay, I can get this war if I win. Let's try this then. Maybe I should have saved. Okay. Nice! I won! But didn't get these boars. Okay, more skeletons. Yes, let's try again. So, and this skeleton. Slime flan. Yes. First turn. Okay, how about this? Oh, I won. So, how can I? How can I? Is there a way to check? That number? Like character 3P90. What does that mean? Okay. How about this? Oh, I won. Oh, I won. But he got